steps up, looks over the middle, pass is caught for the touchdown! Isaiah LeShore, a 3-yard touchdown reception! Throw looks right, comes back left, rolls to the right, still looking right, around the sideline, slings it deep to the right, leaping pick by Lewis Sharp for the 30-yard line on the right sideline! What a pick by Sharp! Luhan back to throw, looks over the middle, looks left, plenty of time, slings it deep left, and is picked off inside the 5. Tim Smith racing up the sideline at the 20, breaks a tackle 25, across the 30. Going towards the sideline into the end zone, reaches the ball out, touchdown Leathernecks. Western leads 23-17.
McGuire trying to find the edge, does! Leathernecks win!
To the right, now at the right hashes, turns upfield, inside
touchdown!
The 5, jumping to the end zone, Western Illinois wins, and they are playoff eligible for the first time a winning season in 5 years, a tremendous victory over number 5, South Dakota State.